Big for Jill Moody.
Yeah, super run for Moody. Trying to win her second go around. Here comes Brittany Posey Farr. Brittany trying to win three in a row.
You know, this has just really been firing. Brittany, nice turn on that first barrel. She comes in fifth in the average. She runs right ahead of Lindsay Sears, and they've got a battle going. She's about 3,000 behind Lindsay, but if Lindsay makes any mistake at all, she's in the driver's seat. 1381. She takes the lead again in round number six. That is three rounds in a row where Brittany has been in the 1380. 1384, 1380 last night, and now 1381. Lindsay Sears and Martha, they have found